So, hey guys, it's Emma and Aaron back. Last time, taking the tadpoles back video
was... We're taking the tadpoles there, back to their home.
Yeah, whenever we were, the tablet almost broke. Aaron almost dropped it, but then she caught it, but it turned it off. So, now, we're back here.
Yeah, not even a real gun, it's just a pocket knife.
But now it's raining.
Yeah, raining, it's pouring. The old man is snoring.
I guess you guys can't see it.
Yeah, but
yeah, it's gotten darker. It's not as hot as it was. This actually feels good.
Yeah.
Ah, it's raining even more now. My tablet's like just raindropped. I hope the rain doesn't hit the tablet and turn off. Oh jeez. Okay, they're about to crash.
Failed collision.
So, sorry about last time. Just in case if something happens again, I'm just gonna say the ending, and the beginning, because I didn't. So, hey guys, it's Emma and Aaron back. And please subscribe to my other channel if you have not. It's Emma Mayhew. I can no longer make any more videos on that channel because my laptop broke and that's why I took the videos on. And you can go and subscribe to that channel. I have 81 videos enough to entertain you guys until you watch all of them.
And once I get my new channel, you guys should watch it. It's going to be fun. Emma's going to be crossing over to my channel. So,
yeet. Yep. And
guys, I hope you enjoyed this video.
Yeah, enjoy the video.
And enjoy the one taking the pebbles back.
Yeah, enjoy that one too,
Leave a comment down, subscribe, and we'll see you fans next time. Bye.
Well, actually, I'm just saying that just because we usually drop the tablet or something like that, and then it's gone, the video's gone, and you just have to save it, I guess. And I can't say the after part. So for all those videos, if you're watching this one, go ahead and be sorry. Or apologize to me, I guess. Because I can't ever do that. Aaron, let's stay outside. I heard something in the woods.
So did I.
I heard something else in the woods. Maybe just a deer or a raccoon because there's a raccoon poop.
Or a murder.
And a murderer.
Okay, got my
bloody murder, bloody murder.
Got my knife out, ready to kill.
Honeybee. Honeybee. We own honeybees. I'm just gonna go and check out what's over that hill. If there's a murder, I'll just start screaming bad words. It's my thing. I love insulting people. It's like our thing. I heard something else back there now. Oh, wait.
Get back. I have a pocket knife. And I can hurt you.
So it's maybe coming from the woods back there. Like, back there. Because I saw a mom deer and like 50 babies. It was funny. It was just one mom deer, and it was just going through those weed grass thingies. And then behind it, there's like 50 baby deers. And then at the very end, there's a dad. It was so funny.
If there's a murder out there, or a killer clown, you're gonna come right here.
If it's a killer clown, I will beat that thing. And
if you're just a raccoon, then live your life.
And if that raccoon tries attacking us,
you
can try. Actually, it will. Because that thing will, like, attack that.
And if you even try to sneak up on us,
it will pinch its bad part off.
Or I'll just do this. Just take this out.
Or you'll pinch its bad part off.
Or I'll just take this and... Thank you.
one just like that, but it's hard to open stuff because my dad had it whenever he was 9 years old.
That was like 30, 40.
Well, my dad's like 32 years old. So, like,
32 minus 9. It's pretty. Oh, I have a blade. Sweet. This is all that you get with this pocket knife. And,
I get more.
Ouch. And, pliers.
I get this. It looks bad. Did a wet head challenge in the rain.
We already do that.
Yeah, we sort of did it in the rain, but then it stopped, Aaron. Then it stopped.
Watch this.
It's not scary or anything. I just fail.
But it's still a nice pocket knife, Nicely sized. Put it in your pocket.
Okay, this grass is like completely different.
Oh. Well, that's where the canoe is.
Yeah, I'm not a retard. Hey, look. I'm stepping on the different colored grass. It's like yellow. Like, it looks green to the camera, but it's like yellow to me.
Yeah, it is.
Or an extremely, extremely, very, very, very bright lime green. But to the camera, it's like just green. And the little brown, like, here and here and here.
Yeah, it might look
yeah, you can sort of see the color from back here. Yeah, you can definitely see the color from back here.
Oh, yeah, also, watch our Magic Cube episode.
Yeah, watch our Magic Cube video.
Let's see what it lands on to see if you will watch it.
Will these other people watch it if they haven't? Magic Ball?
Come on.
Yes! Sideways.
Will all the people watching this video watch the Magic Cube episode?
If they haven't, Magic Cube.
Please, oh, Magic Greatness.
No.
Wow.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Will Emma ever get subscribers? Come on. Yes!
I already have like 10 subscribers on my other channel.
Will Emma ever get 1 million subscribers?
No, because I suck. My channel sucks. Go ahead, guys. Just let it out. Thanks. Thanks for nothing.
You guys do nothing.
Yeah, you guys suck. Oops.
Oh.
It comes off already. It comes off a lot of times.
Okay. Why can't you?
As long as the SD card thingy in here doesn't get lost, it's okay. As long as this red and white thing doesn't get lost, we'll be okay.
If you guys comment down below saying you guys want a YouTube channel for me, well, go ahead and I'll get one real quick. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.